Salman Khan is known for making careers of several well-known faces in the industry today, and the latest to join the bandwagon of such blessed people is Aditya Pancholi's son Suraj Pancholi. Salman has chosen Suraj to play the main lead in the film Hero. Salman has been busy with Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, but finally he took some time out to join the promotion of his home production Hero. Hero is directed by Nikhil Advani and co-written by Umesh Bisht and is a remake of Subhash Ghai's 1983 film of the same name, which starred Jackie Shroff. The film is all set to release on 11th of September
2015. We are going to go on every promotion. As a producer, promote karna padega na. I mean, Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, I'm busy there. But I have to remove some dates for home production as well.
The movie Hero marks the debut of youngsters Atiya Shetty, daughter of Sunil Shetty, and Suraj Pancholi. Salman and Suraj had a blast with the contestants.
बहुत ज़्यादा excited हैं और बहुत ज़्यादा खुश हैं हम लोग response भी देखें तो पर आजकल promote तो करना ही पड़ता है तो कर रहे हैं हम लोग.
Powered by NNIS.